Hi there and welcome to the Kaos Gear Review. My name is Bill. This is my good friend Jay Stradiota, one of our experts here at Kaos Music Center. Today, we are talking about the Yamaha Audiogram. I know it's kind of a little piece, so you won't be able to see it super well. But what this is a small audio interface, and I'm going to let Jay run through all the features of it. But the reason we really like this little piece is, well, the reason's really simple. It works really well, and it sounds really good. And it comes with some really good software. And for those of you who don't know, Yamaha purchased Steinberg, the people who make Cubase, earlier this year, or in 2008. And since then, they've started to come out with this line of audio interfaces to make recording just that much easier. So it's a really nice product. We really, really like it. I have to tell you, we're selling tons of them, which means that they're working well and they're popular and they sound good, and none of them are coming back due to people not happy with them. So that's kind of proof in the pudding for us. But we're really enjoying this product. So I'm going to turn it over to Jay and let him explain the features of it.
Yes, as Bill mentioned, this is the Yamaha Audiogram series of recording interfaces. This basically is for someone who has a computer and wants to start getting into computer recording. And this will suit all of your needs. Basically, this is the Audiogram 3, and there's also an Audiogram 6, and I'll go over the differences. The Audiogram 3 is a two-input, two-output interface, and it just connects USB, one USB cable right to your computer. It's got one mic pre, and it's got four different outs, two at a time, so it's got two quarter-inch, two RCA, and your two inputs, quarter-inch and RCA as well. It also comes bundled with very good software, a program called Cubase AI. As Bill mentioned, Yamaha bought Steinberg, and Steinberg used to put out Cubase, and now, well, they still make Cubase, and Yamaha now owns Steinberg. So they bundle this now with this Audiogram series. It's a very powerful music production software.
You forgot what you're gonna say. Well, remember, the Audiogram 6 maybe.
Oh, Audiogram 6, yes. And the difference between the Audiogram 6 and the Audiogram 3 is Audiogram 6, which we don't have featured here, but we do sell at Kaos, has two mic pre-inputs, and you can do four simultaneous tracks at once and two outputs as well. So someone who needs to record four things as opposed to two things at a time can bump up to the Audiogram 6 for not much more money.
So Jay, tell me, tell our watchers or viewers the importance of an interface and a good piece of software like Cubase coming together in one package. I kind of know the answer, but tell them why do we like that so much? Why does that make it so much easier for them?
Well, basically, when someone comes into the store and they're looking to get into computer recording, the first two things we need to tell them about is the audio interface, and then we need to tell them about the software. And a lot of the times, those are bundled separately. So you have to run through the audio interface, and then they think they're finished, and then you have to tell them, well, you also have to buy some software as well. So the nice thing about the Audiogram series is this, it makes it easier for us, and it makes it easier for the customer, because basically they just need to buy this one interface, one USB cable to any computer, Mac or PC, desktop, laptop, and then it also comes bundled with the software. So basically you come in, you buy this package, you're finished, you go home, you set it up, and you start recording.
Yeah, we've been selling this type of hardware and software separately and bundled for years, and there's no question about it. When they come bundled, especially from the same company, it always works better. There's no problems where the software company says, oh, it's not working because the hardware is not working, and the hardware company says, oh, no, it's the software that's, you don't have any of that, it works really well. And bottom line, for a little over $100, very inexpensively, the Audiogram 3 and the Audiogram 6 is not even $200. They sound fantastic, and they really work great. So if you're looking to get into audio recording, this is something you really might want to try. So that's it for this episode. I'm Bill. This is Jay. Thanks for watching.